Me and my kiddos just want to tell all of you frontliners, thank you for everything that you do and for putting your family on hold to protect ours. We just want to say
thank you.
Thank you, and we love you.
Thank you.